We've gotten reports of a high dragon nearby. If true, it could be worse than war for the surrounding countryside. The monster's a fire breather, if you believe the stories. I've sent soldiers to investigate. If this dragon is more than a wild tale, they'll handle it.
Why do I always get myself into these messes when I could be on a beach in the sun? Treasure, woman. Think of the treasure. Do you see that? Who's next? Oh! Well, slap my ass. Why do I always get myself into these messes when I could be on a beach in the sun? Treasure, woman! Think of the treasure!
We've sighted supplies in a remote part of the western approach. Our party's bound to retrieve them.
This stuff is hard to find. Could we sell it, maybe?
Thank you.
every time we find gold, I think to myself, imagine the hats you could buy with this, Isabella. Then I remember that the hat shop was destroyed by falling mortar when the Chantry exploded. Why do I always get myself into these messes when I could be on a beach in the sun? Treasure, woman! Think of the treasure!
Troubling news about a certain party within the enemy's ranks. I took the initiative and sent soldiers to deal with it.
Who's next?
All me.
Death is going to involve more greased up sailors. I owe you a drink.
I'll just sit this one out then. I can't wait to get wounded again.
My touch. Why do I always get myself into these messes when I could be on a beach in the sun?
That's if we're still standing when this is over. They have to be running out of warm bodies to throw at us.
Awesome. Call me on Drawstay.
I don't want to. I meant to do that, you know?
No casualties. Only the necessary scars. Our agents did well.